You got a new group. You're going to be getting involved. You're going to be seeing how everybody acts around the locker room. But are you an early bird, or are you a guy that kind of comes in on the late side of it? But where do you fall on the spectrum?
I'm an early bird for sure. Maybe not so much practice days and pregame skate. I kind of come in at regular time. But for games, I'm there usually 3 hours before. I've actually heard that there's a lot of guys that come in around that time on this team. So that's going to be a little bit of adjustment to come to the rink and have, you know, five, six guys already here. So
now, one of the guys that will be one of those first five or six will be Ryan Ellis, if you don't already know that. So we'll see how close you come to getting to the rink compared
to that. I think he's right around the same time as I am. I think a bunch of us are all around 3 hours ahead. So, I'm definitely, if anything, I'd come a bit later to make sure I get my treatment in. I'm not going to make it earlier than three, because that's then you're just not getting any time to relax after lunch.
You've only been here a couple weeks at this point, but how has it gone along those lines? What have you noticed?
Yeah, it's been cool to see the guys, because they've been such a good team for so long and their culture is so strong. It's something that makes it easier for a guy like me to come into whenever, you know, you're kind of wired that way, and when you see it, it's just an easy transition.
Now, there's some questions that we've been asking to all the guys about the music in the locker room, the different music tastes. It's pretty obvious you've made it pretty clear that you like the country music, true?
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, it's all I really listen to. So, but I'm never really the guy controlling the stereo unless somebody wants to listen to country. Then they're like, "Hey, Duchene, what throw something on." But I'm usually just listening to whatever, and most of the time I don't like it. But being the team DJ is the hardest job, because you're never going to please everybody.
When did you get interested in country music?
My dad played in a band when I was a kid, and we used to drive around. I used to ride with him. He's a real estate agent, and our county is really big, and it takes a long time to get anywhere, and there's not many people. There's lots of lakes, and there's lots of room. So we'd ride around, and he had an old Bronco, and I just remember listening to all kinds of old stuff, you know, and stuff that when it still comes on the radio, I'm like, geez, that brings me back to riding around, or listening to him play at the band, you know, Dwight Yoakam, Clint Black, Alan Jackson, George Strait, you know, all those old guys, old Joe Diffie. I grew up with that stuff, so it's been in my kind of my blood for a long time.